हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई एम आदित्य विक्रम राय फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल एंड दिस स्कूल सिचुएटेड इन गोला बाजार। यस्टरडे वी हैव लर्न अबाउट टॉपिक ऑफ ऑपरेटिंग अ कंप्यूटर एंड वी हैव लर्न हाउ कैन वी स्टार्टिंग अ कंप्यूटर। टू स्टार्टिंग अ कंप्यूटर वी शुड फॉलो थ्री स्टेप्स। In these steps, step one is switch on the power button and step two is turn on the uninterrupted power supply UPS and step three is press the power button on the CPU box and step four is switch on the monitor. And you also know a computer is an electronic machine, but it is not switched on off or off like any other electronic machine. There is a proper method to turn a computer on and off. So today we will learn how can we shut down a computer or shutting down a computer. And yesterday we have also learned that parts of a desktop, there parts of a desktop are icons. These are small pictures present on the desktop. There are many small pictures present on desktop that is called icons and taskbar. The long bar present at the bottom of desktop is known as taskbar. The long bar present at the bottom of the desktop is known as taskbar. This is bar contains many icons. You can see in the picture, the long bar present at the bottom of the desktop is known as taskbar. This bar contains many icons. Now you will learn how can you shut down a computer. To shut down a computer, you have to turning off a computer directly from the main power can harm it. That means if you turn off computer directly from main power, that you can harm your computer. And therefore you must follow some rules, some proper methods to shutting down a computer. And you have to follow these steps because they are important for computer and they can't make harm. It's okay. So step first is click on the start button. You have to shutting down a computer. So step one is click the start button. You have to click the start button. Step two, the power button appears. Click on it. Step 2, the power button appears, click on it. Step 3, click on shutdown. Step 3 is click on shutdown. Wait till the CPU switched off. When CPU switched off, click on shutdown. When you click on shutdown, the CPU will switching off. Step 4, you have to switch off the monitor. Then after the clicking the shutdown, you will switch off the monitor. And step 5, then you will put off the UPS button, turn off the UPS. Then step 6, switch off the power supply button. Step 6 is switch off the power supply button. Okay, let's revise one time. Step 1, turning off a computer directly from the main power button can harm it. Therefore, you must always follow the proper method, some proper method to shut down a computer. Step 1 is click the start button. Step 2, the power button appears, click on it. Step 3, click on shutdown. Wait till the CPU switched off. Step 4, switch off the monitor. Step 5, turn off the UPS. Step 6, switch off the power supply button. There is a note for importance to keep the UPS charged. The main power supply button is generally kept on. To keep the UPS charged, the main power supply button is generally kept on. In these pictures, you can see the rules to shutting down a computer. In our picture, there is start button. You will click on it. Then power button then you click on power button, then shut down, then you will switch off the monitor, then you will switch off the UPS, and then you will off the power supply button. Information box. Typewriter is the longest word that you can write using only the keys on the top row of standard keyboard. Typewriter is the longest word. Typewriter, TYPEWRITER. Typewriter is the longest word that you can write using only the keys on the top row of a standard keyboard. So, you have learned in this topic operating a computer. You have learned topic starting a computer, parts of the desktop, and shutting down a computer. If there is computer in your home, you will follow these rules and make a chart paper and make a drawing that you should follow step, all steps in pictures with numbering, number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and make the window 10 desktop. Okay, thank you.